Say something that will make my day. Cause these memories of her won't go away.
We all need a space where we can unwind and stay motivated. These days, our bedrooms, our homes take many avatars, and we are constantly reinventing our spaces to make them functional, aesthetic, and comfortable. Namaste, welcome to Home Hashtag Life, and in today's video, I will be sharing with you DIY bedroom corner makeover idea or one space, two different style decor ideas. Also, this video is in association with Asian Paints. They have made such projects easy and doable. I'm really excited to be a part of this Makeover Monday project. So, let's get started. It's always nice to begin with absolutely nothing. A clean, blank space that will allow us sow the seed for that one single thought and understand the space better to let our creativity blossom. This is my workspace. In a corner of our bedroom, as many of you might have seen it in our earlier videos. As I told you, I need a blank space first before I channel my thought for the makeover, followed by a quick cleanup. This time I am going with half wallpaper and half paint. Now, if you don't want to paint, you can certainly use wallpaper to cover the wall, but I love to create depth and contrast when I design any space. For that, first I have selected this subtle patterned wallpaper from Asian Paints. I have selected the paint according to this wallpaper. I will share more details about the wallpaper in a while. Let's go ahead and paint. This paint is from Asian Paints, name Vitality, from their Royal Collection. Just two coats and that's it.
There's a lot of colors, I don't know where to go. See a lot of colors, only feeling blue. There's a lot of colors, lost within a haze.
Coming to this wallpaper, which is super easy to peel and stick.
Same for me, standing by the shore, while you're on the open sea, cannot take this anymore.
Just peel, place and stick carefully. This matte finished large wallpaper from Asian Paints is not very loud and pleasing to the eye. Also, the design should be able to allow other decor elements to be integrated.
There's a lot of colors lost within a haze. Don't rely on others to get you through the maze.
If home decor and home makeover are your passions, then check Asian Paints' wide range of wallpapers, from botanical, abstract, signature, patterned, plain, whatever be your style, you can now express it with your walls. So, here we go. One roll cost me 229 rupees. For this project, I needed two rolls, so in total 458 rupees. And a budget-friendly option. This is my existing work corner with a study desk, PC, PC stand, a chair, and a footstool. Here I create content for you. I conceptualize our videos, do basic scripting, editing, listen to music, watch movies, have lunch, do a lot of online shopping and whatnot. A solid chunk of time I spend here. This fresh look will give me more inspiration and fuel my creativity.
When you stepped into my life, such a magic feeling. When you tore down my walls, I wish I could go back to right before you told me. I tried to change it all, but look at us now.
Yes, her wall kuch kehta hai, kuch yaadein, kuch lamhe. Every wall has its own story to tell. This is why I'm a big fan of gallery walls. So I'm going to create a simple wall story to inspire me every day. I'm using this frame with black border. It gives a very nice contrast with this wallpaper. I'm adding this YouTube play button, which is a prized possession for me. A cork board to display a few quotes that will serve as reminders when I'm about to lose it. Don't we all lose it every day? Come on, be honest and let me know when you totally lose your cool and what's that exact mantra to get it back.
I wish I could stay right here and never leave.
I have this wall shelving system already. If you cannot drill holes on the wall, you could invest in a freestanding bookshelf to display decor and store your books. When it comes to decor, I like to stay focused on what I like rather than what's trending. Books, paintings, plants. These three elements are enough to decorate any space in your home. This box holds all the essentials which I might need while working. I like to do this type of small home makeover to hold on to special moments so that down the line I can see those evolution of our home. I can inspire myself that I created a space which was truly mine and it will definitely make me happy. It's done and already the bedroom corner looks so welcoming and pleasing. I would like to create a space that echoes my state of mind. Cozy, bright and functional. Maybe this could be your tailoring corner or art corner where you can place all your canvases and brushes. It could be your photography corner where books on photography or your gears can be kept. If you like to read books like me, then gather all your books in a single place, get a comfortable chair or a lovely rocking chair and use it as your reading nook. A side table will be a good addition, where you can put your books or water with a lamp. I would say create a place for yourself to create whatever you like. The ideas I have shared here are basic ideas for a home office kind of a setup. You can develop on these and depending on your needs and passions, go ahead and experiment. What else does a corner of your home means to you and how do you plan to use it? Let me know. I'm always inspired by your ideas. Be sure to give this video a big thumbs up and also share this video with your friends and family. If you are going to give a makeover to any of the corner, your home, your bedroom, anywhere, don't forget to tag us on Instagram. I would be so happy to see those pictures and share it with our community. You can find us on Instagram and Facebook for more videos, pictures and life updates. And don't forget to subscribe to Home Hashtag Life. I will see you in the next one. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.
When you stepped into my life, such a magic feeling. When you tore down my